And I'm just so proud to see how far you've come. Muffy, come on up here, and we're gonna do a few things. This is a song by the Mamas and the Papas here, and we really like this one because there's not a lot of songs that are pop tunes or like old classic rock or oldies tunes that have a flute solo in the song. But this one has a flute solo in a song called California Dreamin'. It goes like this. You're great.
Thanks.
last time that I was in town was on New Year's Day. And we played a gig here, and Muffy was, were you in England or something?
Yep.
She left for England like that morning.
On the plane.
So I'm so glad you were able to make it this time. And then Diane wasn't able to make it this time, so you all flip-flopped. Your excuse was better than hers, though.
That's true. Congressional.
Yeah. Diane said, make sure you hassle her about this. She said she's going to a congressional dinner in D.C. with Chico. I know she is. I just wish she could have been here.
Me too.
There's a song that CCR did, Creedence Clearwater Revival, and it's a song called Lodi. It's about a town in California. And this, basically John Fogerty, the lead singer, When he was first starting out, he was trying to make it big, but it wasn't working out. And he hated the town of Lodi, but he couldn't find it to leave because he didn't have the money or whatever to leave town. And so he was just stuck there playing the same old gigs over and over. So I think every musician can kind of relate a little bit to this tune here. And it goes like this here. Just about a year ago, I set out on the road, seeking my fame and fortune, looking for a pot of gold. Things got bad, things got worse, guess you know the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in Lodi again. From the magazine, he said I was on my way, but somewhere I lost connection, ran out of songs to play. I came into town, one night stand, looks like my plans fell through. I had Muffy sing some harmony with me, but I told her, I know you're going to play flute, but I need you to sing a song with me. I really want you to sing a song with me. And I love Muffy's voice, and I think it sounds a lot like Alison Krauss's voice. And it doesn't get much better than Alison Krauss's voice, so that's, you know, I'm saying a lot. And we're going to do one of her, it's not her tune, but it's she did a cover of it, and it got really big. It's a song called When You Say Nothing at All.